And you say Shy City, Shy City, Shy City.
I'm coming home again. Do you think about me now?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now?
I was 3 years old, and what I love most, she had so much soul. She said, excuse me, little homie, I know you don't know me, but my name is Wendy, and I like to blow trees, and from that point, I never blow her off. Niggas come from out of town, they like to show her off. They like to have a tone, she like to turn them off, and make them shut up, cause she know it's soft. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go downtown, and at nighttime, my face lit up, so astounding. I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never messed with entertainers, cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess it's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, yeah, keep making that platinum and gold for me.
Do you think about me now and then? Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home.
But if you really cared for her, then you wouldn't have never hit the airport to follow your dreams. Sometimes I still talk to her, but when I talk to her, it always seems like she's talking about me. She said you left your kids, and they just like you. They wanna rap and make soul beats just like you, but they just not you. And I just got through talking about what niggas trying to do, just not new. Now everybody got the game figured out all wrong. I guess you never know what you got till it's gone. I guess that's why I'm here and I can't come back.
I'm recovered by L.E. number 13.
I was back home.
Big time player.
I'm representing you, making you proud. Reach for the stars, so if you fall, you
land. Down, Mateo, stop jumping. You understand? Doro, good job. Hey, you fire off the ball and go get somebody. You understand? I don't just have you out there standing there. Go get somebody, all right? Go get somebody. Cash, smooth handoff. When you get your chance to run, get up the field, okay? Good blocks. Hey, let's dominate this team. They suck. They're not good as us. You understand me? Let's send them back to Houston with a bad L. You understand me?
All
right, let's have some fun.
What are we doing? Stop touching them. Wrap them up and take them down.
Y'all scared?
Maybe we could start again.